Good morning, students. This is Sonu sir, and the story we are taking up today, that is the cop and the anthem. Just before you read, we are going to discuss the basic of the story, that really what is being talked about the story. Have you ever found yourself in a situation in which what happened was the opposite of what you expected? Students, most of the time we find in our life, in our day-to-day life, that what we expect that happened just opposite to it, and what is our reaction? Instead of that reaction, we are going to be depressed, we are going to be hopeless, we are going to be very sad. All the same, there is a character in this story whose name is Soapy, whose life is all the same. The thing he expects in his life is not going to happen, and that makes him miserable, that makes him sad, that happens in each and everyone's life. If so, you are familiar with the irony of the situation. Everyone is familiar with that situation, which is often embarrassing. Everyone becomes very, feel shameful, very insulted, that the thing you expect in your life, you feel insulted like from yourself, and you think that the opinion of the people towards me is supposed to be negative, and the people will think negative about me. All the things starts coming in the mind of each and every person. That's a negativity comes when we expect. But I think that we should not fall the prey of negativity. We should try to think always of positive and do the positive aspect and do lots of hard work in our life for changing the situations of life. But the story has different kinds of situation and that wants to tell. The story that you are going to read has a number of such situations. The story, students, we are going to study has lots of situation with the character named Soapy, that he is in confusion. He is totally amazed and surprised that why it is happening with me. Most of the time it happens with us that we think that why the God is playing such not a very good role with me. I am only a very bad person in the eyes of God, that only bad things are happening in our life, and we are just a fall prey of this situation, and the people, the society, relatives, everyone just mock at us. But I think that when there is a critical situation in our life, when we have challenges in our life, we have to learn from these challenges. We have to improve ourselves. We have to just correct ourselves. We have to rectify ourselves. That is the time that challenges brings quality. Challenges bring lots of good things to learn in your life, and we should never go back from these things. Soapy is a homeless and jobless man, and you know that if you are homeless and jobless, what the situation, what the people think about you? And you know, there are three things said to be with the human beings, that is supposed to be the basic thing: food, shelter and cloth. He has cloth, but he has neither food nor shelter, and he is supposed to be jobless. That's the matter of sadness, that's the matter of depression for him. Winter is fast approaching, and Soapy must have a place to stay. And you know, winter is a season that comes as a curse for the poor, because they neither have proper cloth to cover their body, they have neither nor they have shelter to live, and due to these things they have to lose their life, they have to die. they have to suffer a starvation. No one is going to help them. That's a very challenging situation for a person who is jobless, who is homeless, especially in winter season. Winter season is supposed to be a testing time for those who are facing such problems. Soapy comes to a decision at last. That's fact that when situation starts coming and changing and keeps on changing in our life, at last we have to make decisions and after that we have to do something better to change the situations of life. We will study the chapter in the next part of the video. Thank you.